We have high expectations. We're returning a good amount of the team and a couple new players. So definitely we go very deep into our bench to be able to pull out some really quality scores. Cody Leisher being one of them, and Nick Ward, our captain, Chris Cheney, captain, and a really nice player, great player, high expectations, Dylan Eddy. We've had some success this preseason, some really low scores, and we have 11 players on the team, and we had all 11 turn in great scores this preseason, so we just hope that we can convert it into tournament wins and success under competition. We have two newcomers, and they can definitely crack this top five starting lineup. So they're definitely going to put a lot of pressure on returning players of incoming players, being able to put some pressure on them, let them know that they can play with them as well. We all have our goals. We sat down as a team, set our goals, and we have high expectations of ourselves. We want to make sure that we do the little things, well, and get out there and practice hard and practice our weaknesses and turn them into strengths. So we have very high expectations, and we're excited to start tomorrow.